Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. I am Rueful, playing this game for you. We make our way back onto the moon. The 13th of February. All to see how far into the winter depths we can delve today. Let's just dive in and find it out, shall we? Step forward, volunteer of the day. Alright, Airyn. How you doing, Percy? Yeah, that'll be fine. Good kitty. Getting a lot to work with. Well, just gonna be one of those days. This place has a lot of punch traps kicking around. Get the goods. I'm going to give you to the bird because these feathers look tasty. Get out of here, Percy. Well, this day. All right, now to get out of here. hope this doesn't come back to bite us. Prepared in case that guy comes up my direction. Take that, Poochie! Oh, fiddlesticks. Take this. Let's go this way. I'm taking your lunch. Thank you. That's it. I'm out of here. I see.
Himself.
Dead?
Right, so he's dead. Bloody.
As good as another, yeah. Here, Poochie. Oh. Should be safe. Okay. Go, Poochie. Places to be and all that. Hard today. Okay, good.
Mm-hmm.
away. Working here. Not telling. Perfect. Really? There we are. Come get me, I dare you. That shut him up. I got to ask myself, cape or power pack? I think power pack. This is a big level.
Crud.
mildly thrown off by both the spike and lag, but most importantly, my jump height. Perhaps picking up the power pack wasn't a good trade for the cape.
Disappointed!